So we are at Elizabeth Park and we are going to do a fake photo shoot of the lovely couple down by the Wendy's. And then we're gonna have them walk along the path. I'm just gonna act like I'm taking pictures at different places. And then we're gonna end up here, which is not set up yet, but you guys will see that in a few.
Yeah, when she come up these steps, she gonna see this, yep.
I feel like she might bring them this way too, so either way though. And so here...
But they're still gonna come up this pathway.
Okay.
So, and I'm thinking Indy right here.
Indy here.
So in the shade? Or?
Yes, in the shade.
Let me just get this.
Yes, perfect.
They're
going to come
around that.
Okay.
Right?
Yep.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm
going to
get my camera.
I'm ready though, you know, I'm a little nervous, but everything going to be all right. Kate, come here, man. What you got to say for the camera? So you got cheese, you gonna say cheese? You like this? You like this? Yeah, we ready, hey. Yeah, we ready though, man. Big day today. Me and my future, beautiful fiance, Miss Miosha, shout out Greene to me. She don't know that yet, but. Stay tuned, it's about to be. Got the rings, the ring, inside the loops.
Ooh. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds on me dancing. But yeah, we lit. She wanted rose gold, she got rose gold. She get anything she want. That's my queen.
How are you? Congratulations.
Hi.
See, I'm standing in front of Harry. So she gonna see you.
I think she saw me though. Did she see me?
Katie. Katie. Wait.
Got the movies on.
So yeah, I got a surprise.
Yeah, so I got your photographer. You want it?
Hi.
How are you?
I told a little lie.
Gorgeous.
That's why I ain't sent you no information.
What are you doing here, bro? Don't get my blue finger.
What's up? How you doing?
Good. How are you? Oh, my God. I kept asking, like, who is this photographer? Like, can you send something out there? Oh.
What's up?
Okay. I can't keep you because I don't want to mess with my makeup.
She ain't got no idea what's going on right now.
Yeah, so that's why I met her.
She about to cry on makeup. I'm about to cry. But yeah, it's about to be.
Yeah,
one for the books, right here.
Oh, okay. So, Terrence, let me have you hold him. Good. Hey, Kaden. I see you. Kaden. Perfect. Awesome. Okay, I'll do one more. That is adorable. Hey, can you look back at your mom again?
Look back at me. Down
for 9 years. Put them on now. So you know it's two sides, right?
Hey, hey. I'm still running this whole Insta video, Snapchat.
Will you take my hand? Come and follow me through life's ups and downs, whatever they may be. Lifelong journey leading to forever together, you and me. Take your hand. I'm down on bended knee. Make me a happy man. Will you marry me?
Inspiration to him. Since the first day we met, I know I've got something special about you. Since the first date we had at the Big Easy. We talked all night. People kept coming over here like, you know, when y'all gonna leave? But we stayed and talked because we didn't want to leave each other, because I knew God was living with God. And I planned this day so many times. Your mother, our mother's birthday, that was supposed to be engagement. Which, you know, it wasn't time yet. So I prayed about it, and God brought me to this day. So, Nelsa, shout out, Pope.
Congratulations.
Will you marry me?
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God.
We gotta straighten up. We got more business to take. Sorry about that, y'all.
Y'all,
man. That's what's up. That's what's up.
We knew it.
Congratulations.
You're everything that I hope for. And you're everything I need. And you are so beautiful.
Look at me.
This
proposal about to be a breeze.
As nosy as I am still in shock. Still that. As always.
We have to put this in. had to put this together.
I know.
You didn't put it together? Like, why Quinn
up here? I put it together, but they kept, like, telling me, no.
Don't say finally.
No.
Right.
No. So, trust and believe, the planner did come out, and I just automatically assumed that I was wrong.
You didn't know? Is she blindfolded? Is she blindfolded?
Hatchet's absence, are ecstatic of the growth that you have assisted Miosha with throughout the years. You taking care of Kaden, assisting in the growth of that young black man. Amazing.
Yeah, I can too. Go ahead, look at you. Chase
that child. Two, one.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, we would have been good if we had
had the good
time
to You know what?
My daughter Miosha, I told her, he's a good man and you need to hold on to him. And he always told me that he was going to hold on to Miosha too. So this, even to me, is more like a wedding, even though they haven't got there yet. But I do believe, you know, they trust in each other and got a lot of faith. You know, and if you keep faith in each other, and as Steph said, piggybacking on what she said, keep everybody out of your business. Make your business your own business. And it'll last forever.
Brought me to this day. And I have planned this engagement so many times. I actually even thought about throwing my mama a party and your mother at the same time. Still didn't go through. Prayed again. But for God to bring me to this day and spend the rest of my life with you, I told you time and time. I not only show you that I not only tell you that I love you, I show you every day. Yeah. You're my queen. You know, continue to be my queen. I will do anything for you. You and Kaden. Right. Where Kaden at?
Right here. All right. See that.
Come here, Kay. Come here. I love you too. Like a son to me. Give me a kiss.
Aww. You shy.
And to our unborn kids.
Whoa.
Go ahead and tell us, man. It's okay, tell us.
And to any unborn brother or sister, I am honored to have you as a mother for my kids and being an example of a strong, dedicated woman. I love you.
Yay. Yay. Overly excited, so I might really tear up some. I cannot thank y'all so much. Everybody in here know what I've been through. Everybody. So just the fact that God blessed me with you guys and with this wonderful man. I give all praise to him because I done went through some stuff and I thought I would never see this day.
He was pulling back. He said, pull it back.
He always interrupted my toast. But I thank y'all. I can't thank y'all enough. And I just cannot wait to share the wedding day with you guys. And I can't thank you enough for everything you have done for me. And my son. Our son. Lord knows I have prayed for you. Not even knowing it's you. You came in my life years ago and I didn't even know it. But that's what God do. He is so mysterious and he works in so many different ways.
Just wanted to like to thank the people behind the scenes, Quentin Rusher, Thomas Brown, Ariel Perry, and Danny for playing everything. What's your friend name?
Cortez.
Oh, the flowers.
Oh, Lance. Designed by Devin.
I want to thank everybody. We love everybody. Just continue to pray for this lifelong journey with my beautiful future wife.
Yes.
Word is fiance.
Fiance.
Sorry. But I'm speaking that to her. That's going to be my wife.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, everybody who supported this mission. I was very nosy, but y'all still held it together and did not let me know anything. And I cannot wait to celebrate and spend the rest of my life with this man. And get ready to stay tuned for the wedding. It's going to be
about to be a
Yep.